Seems like there will be no more spoilers from now on. It's because Japanese police caught the guy who was leaking the manga panel. It's good for the manga industry. And it's okay to wait for the official release of the manga.